His latest project, Dancing in a Mad World, is making its rounds on social media as we speak.
Gonna be alright.